Today on Intimate Spotlight, we get up close and personal with one of the Happy Tree Friends. In a rare appearance, we have in the studio Crow Marmot. Hello and welcome. Crow, can I call you Crow? You're in a wildly successful show, did a critically acclaimed tour on Broadway, you're an accomplished painter, writer, and pianist, and you have your own line of foot powder. What's next for Cro-Marmot? Okay. In 1992, you were named Sexiest Happy Tree Friend. How has that changed your life? You're known for your loud antics and energetic performances. Where do you draw your inspiration from? Right then. Well, I see that we're out of time. And it's been a pleasure, chatting with you.